Today is 10th IPL's inauguration match. But we don't have TV. So I know that's a bad joke, but to put things into context, I'm newly married and moved in here with my wife 3 days back. So I'm still settling in and TV goes behind in the priority list. Coming back to IPL, all the footage was shot on my phone as cameras were not allowed into the stadium. So don't hate me if the quality sucks. Now to the place where we were seated. It was a spacious room with a fridge and AC and an outdoor seater. Snacks and alcohol were being served with zero delays. And there was a buffet too. I was with my wife and friends supporting the home team, Sunrisers Hyderabad. Thanks to Meghna for booking an entire box for friends. A ceremony began with Sachin's grand entry. And then stadium's acoustics sucked. We couldn't hear a thing. And Ravi Shastri invited the four legends onto the stage and felicitated them. It would have been much nicer if Dravid was present too. Then there was RCB's captain Virat Kohli's entry. Then Warner walked with the trophy. The dance performance during Warner's entry was amusing. It was time for Amy's performance. Her dance looked conceptually funny because she danced for Kala Chashma with a blue chashma. Yuvi looked in a great mood throughout the practice session. At one moment he was even tapping his feet for a ringa ringa. Everyone looked fit.
RCB looked good with more than 50% of the target chased with just 3 wickets down. We almost gave up hope, but then things started turning around at this point of time. Their wickets crumbled and then we ultimately won.
Our ceremony was an average affair. If not for Yuvraj's performance and Sunrisers Hyderabad's win, it would have been a disaster. On the whole, it was a good 10th IPL, first inauguration ceremony match. Yeah.